That's right, I didn't want to die. And my father certainly didn't want to be disgraced by a son who didn't want to go. As you said, water under the bridge.
Would you like some haggis?
Haggis?
You have haggis.
I made them.
I'm impressed. You certainly are one of a kind. You ever been to Scotland?
It's simple. You just stuff heart and liver into intestines.
Only decent thing to eat in Scotland. Tastes good.
I only use fresh ingredients.
Brings back a lot of memories.
That's why I made it.
What?
I'll have the same as this gentleman.
Sure.
To our memories.
What's going on here?
You must have felt real good about avoiding the war. Still managing to kill someone. Do as you please.